This video topic is credit taking bosses, the boss who takes credit of your hard work. Okay, I will tell you an example. John was transferred to a new region in the same country. So his boss visited after 1 week. John told his boss that we need to renovate our outlet. It is looking very old and bad. So his boss said, okay, do it. The budget is only $5,000. Don't spend more than that. Other than that, John's boss did not discuss anything. How are you going to do? What you will do? Where you keep these racks? Where you arrange the stocks? Nothing. He just told a single word, do it, and left. Then John put his hard work. He used his contacts, architecture, designs, everything within the budget. He put very hard work with his colleague and he made an excellent outlet design, and after renovation he sent photos to his boss. He wrote an email, sir, please find the photos. I have renovated the outlet like this with the help of my colleague. The boss reply came to his email, dear John, thank you very much. You did exactly how I explained you. What he wrote? Thank you very much for doing exactly the way I explained you. Then he marked copy to CEO. The CEO replied, very good for guiding John and you have done excellent job. What happens here? What happened here? In the John's email, John has given the credit to his subordinate, his colleague who helped him. But in return, John's boss has taken complete credit and marked copy to CEOs. CEO thought, it's only John's boss' excellent job. This is one example how the boss